All right, this is the wiggle one, okay? This is gonna help us a little bit with the core. We're gonna squeeze the butt, and we're gonna release it, and we're also gonna wiggle a little bit, okay? Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, I want an inch on everybody. Squeeze, relax, squeeze. Keep doing that. If you have your feet on the ground, bury the heels in when you squeeze. Bury the heels and squeeze. Stick the heels in and squeeze. You'll feel the legs just tighten up, working them nicely. And then we'll relax in just a second by wiggling. There you go. Squeeze. Try not to laugh as you do this, folks. Just do it. Squeeze. Keep going. One more. And we wiggle. Go. Keep going. The rear end is very important, folks. It's not just a cushion to sit on. Its strength allows the upper body to kind of stay in line and help the posture. Keep going. Ooh, ooh, baby.
We'll load you back.
Keep going. And we're gonna march on the, I guess that'd be the verse. March. March. Keep going. Now the arms up, up, up. Keep going. Keep going, beautiful. Ready to wiggle. Go. Show me that I love you. Keep going. Keep wiggling. Back in your heart. Go, Van, sing it, baby. All right. Keep going. We're gonna go back to the squeezes, okay? Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Go ahead. Squeeze, relax. Squeeze, relax. Keep going. Relax, squeeze, and wiggle. Why don't we start a rock group? Some sort of little vocal group. Keep going. Keep going. How about marching this one out? March, march, march. Keep going. Go. Very nice. That was 3 minutes. An easy 3 minutes, right? Excuse me? Excuse me? It's a sign of working out.